Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and welcome back. Hey there. So in today's video, I will share with you sort of my routine, but there more emphasis lay upon how I do different tasks simultaneously and get most out of the day. Before moving ahead, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet, and do watch the video till the end so you don't miss out anything that might be helpful to you. So first of all, quarantine has disrupted my daily routine, as before most of the time I would be spending it out as I have a job, but now it's more of like a work from home. But yes, the quarantine had been a great time for me to brush up skills and learn a lot about other things and indulge myself into things that are worth giving a shot. Now, due to quarantine, my morning starts at 8 a.m. But this does not mean at all that I wake up at 8 a.m. But that is the time when I am ready to buckle down all my tasks. Soon, you will know my sleeping schedule, but just keep on watching. Okay, so at 8 a.m. I get ready for my work, dress up, set my workstation, have breakfast, and go through my notes. And then as soon as the clock strikes 9, it's time to work. I'm a preschool kindergarten teacher, and due to the quarantine, I have to take classes online. So from 9 to 1 almost, I spend my time teaching kids, after which I check their assignments, which is something that I do like 24/7. As my phone keeps on beeping all day long. As soon as I'm done with my classes, I spend the next hour to relax a bit. I offer prayer, munch on something, or just lay down and check out a YouTube video. At around 3, I have to take another round of teaching some private kids, which takes a good 2 hours of my time, as they're homeschoolers. Meanwhile, they do their assigned task or tasks that I have given them. I have plenty of time to boost up my skills as well. I usually read a novel or just work on my vocabs, and yes, I offer the third prayer of the day. And I know this is second according to the video, but third for my day, and you will soon know how. Now comes the time when I get super exhausted, but as I have to offer my fourth prayer, that is Maghrib, I don't usually sleep. The timings for Maghrib here are around 7, so during the 1 hour gap that I have, I read the Holy Quran in Arabic and then go ahead and read its English translation. I even like to eat dim something like during this time of 1 hour, and I definitely eat a lot. I check most of my kids' assignment during this time period as well. As soon as I am done with my prayer by around 7:30, the only thing that is visible to me is my bed. Like, seriously, I am super exhausted, frustrated, and angry for no reason. The only thing that I know is that I have to sleep. So from 7:30 to around 11:30 or sometimes 12, I usually sleep, and there is no multitasking in it. Once I am up, I offer the fifth prayer of the day, that is Isha. Once I'm done with my prayer, I read the Quran, which is Surah Mulk to be very specific. Then I have my dinner, and then I head to my desktop. I run an Instagram page through which I have to create content, although I am pretty ahead of time and I have been made around 50 posts like already beforehand, but I like to keep on working on it with my full pace. The time when I'm doing my graphics, I like to listen to some lectures on YouTube from like Omar Suleiman or Suhaib, and these are the great sheikhs, and I really like listening to them. They're basically Islamic lecturers, and for me it's a good idea to spend my time listening to their lectures and completing my graphics for IG. Once I'm done with my desktop work, I head up to work on my YouTube videos. I spend the next few hours in collecting content for my videos, writing and editing the script, finding out any info if needed, and then wait for some hours of silence, which is by like 3 a.m. so I can wreck it. By the way, here I will take a moment to apologize, y'all. I know sometimes there are like glitches in my voice recording, and I don't really like to redo it because I hate editing and I hate repeating myself. So excuse me for that and shun my faults. Till the time you don't get me wrong, I am pretty happy with it. So from 3, I spend the next few hours in recording voiceover, compiling my videos and editing them. Then I work on generating a good thumbnail, which is like my favorite part. And voila, once I'm done, I upload my videos on YouTube. Then as it's morning and it's around 5, I offer the first call to prayer, that is Fajr, read Quran, Surah Yasin to be more specific, and then I spend some good time on learning Spanish. Well, to this day, I'm pretty good at it. Me gusta mucho mi clase de español. After my class, I usually look around the house and clear any mess that I might have created so that the house is tidy early in the morning. And here you have my day. That is how I spend my day, multitasking so that I can spend a productive day. And I do that for sure. Jazakallah khair. Peace, people.